Why? Yeah, what are you doing? Oh my gosh, Billie!
What's up, Johnson family? My name is Cedric. I hope you are all having an amazing day, but if you're not having a great day, you. Yeah, you, I'm talking to you. If you're not having a great day, stick around, boo, I got you. We're gonna have some fun. So Miss Billie Eilish has returned with the song entitled Bury a Friend. Now, I have not read the lyrics, I have not heard the song. I'm going into this with completely fresh. I have no idea what she's giving. I've only heard 3 or 4 songs by her, so, you know, my knowledge of her is very limited, but a lot of you guys have told me that she does like slow songs. She also does like more fast upbeat songs. So at some point, I do wanna check those out. Let me know what you guys wanna see. Her stuff is always super conceptual and very, very thought out, especially the visuals, so I'm excited to kind of dissect this and kind of work my brain a little bit. If you want to see more of my face when this video's over, please do not hesitate to subscribe. I would genuinely appreciate it. A quick shout out, let me move out the way, for my favorite comment. Bam! And thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. I will see you in the next one, and I'm ready. And if you're ready, let's get into it. Okay. It's dark. Is that Billie? She can't sleep. Is that Billie? I'm about to say, look at he has dreads. That's not Billie. What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? Why do you know? Billie! Wait! This song is everything, first of all. The things that are deadly, the way I'm drinking. I'm still conceptualizing this video. Are these like her handlers? Like, what is this? Cannibal clash, killing the sun.
What are you doing? Oh my gosh, Billie!
I love that shot of her underneath the bed. It's really cool. It's very eerie, very scary. It's something about dreams. So far, I'm kind of getting that it's like sort of about like, I want to say like sleep paralysis, like not really being able to control. Before I go all the way there, let me just finish the video first. Let me wait a second, because there's a lot happening. Oh. What does that stand for? That's really cool. I like that a lot. Oh. Who is that? I wanna end me. Okay, and now we're the exorcist. I love that. That higher harmony is so pretty. Or the lower harmony, sorry. I love that harmony there. It's really pretty. I can see it being super, super deep and then not super, super deep, but also kind of deep at the same time. How she was under the bed can represent, like, you know, the monsters under your bed. Like, Billie using, like, your fear to show, like, it's like she's, like, her own monster under the bed. I would go so far to say that she's trying to, like, say something like that, that you can also be your own monster because she's the monster under the bed, but she wasn't the person on the bed. I really want to know what the needles represented. That was a lot. Like, I was just like, oh my gosh, the first time seeing all the veins and the, oh my god. I don't know. I'm having a hard time, you guys. So if you know anything, please let me know. I would really love to get some more information about this so I can kind of analyze it a little more. She makes me think, man, I'm telling you.